What is up, guys? I'm Ace Trainer, coming to you live for episode 67 of our Road to 1500. Now, while I was fixing a team around Mega Ampharos, our ranking dropped off. Fuckload! An actual fuckload. Because I was like, why isn't Ampharos working? And stupid me didn't put Eevees in any of the fucking Pokemon. Any of the Pokemon. So we dropped to 1228. It's a blank slate. Bars. I'm feeling great. I am feeling great, actually. I like the team we put together. I was liking how Chandelure kind of checks. Greninja. Oh, fuck. I didn't put an ice move in. I did not put an ice move in. This is going to be great. Let's leave. Pretty new. Let's see how that works. Oh, of course. We can live. Oh, a little risky, but that's how I play. I play fucking risky titties. You kill me, that's fine, I got the rock set. Okay. My real question is, what do you do? Guys, I don't think the Shadow Ball cares. My zone judge, figured I knew. Use Ray, just in case he goes out on the toss pets. Ooh, Lando? Lando? Demando? Lando? U-turn, hello? Oh, I'm gonna get cucked. I guarantee he's going on the toss pets. Ooh, no! I get a toxic tank! Nice little alliteration there. Okay. I know Amoongus can take a hit, so. There we go. Defog? That makes sense. What am I doing? I was probably gonna stay in the wave. Or go on Charizard. Fuck it. Yeah, Volt Switch. Nice. Why give me the advantage? That's the real question. Why give me the advantage? You know what? Now the spores are coming in. You're going to sleep, bruh. Good night. The words of Samuel L. Motherfucking Jackson. Go the fuck to sleep. Good night. See you later. It was fun. Now it's time for Ampharos to come in. Yep, right on cue. Actually, not on cue. He won't think I'm staying. He won't. And for those of you thinking, why are you staying? Okay. Or you standing on this? I really don't have a play otherwise. I don't. So. So early to set up. So early. Now I have to. Because I cucked myself. I really don't think this team fits too well. I played a couple battles with it. Didn't really. I don't know. I'm still trying it out. We'll be working on this. This is our new team. It's called Esparking. Sparking. Like that Dragon Ball Z line Sparking. I don't know why it came to my head. I was making an Ampharos team. Outrage? No, sir, I'm outraged. I'm fucking pissed. Cold is a problem. Nice. I swear I'm good at this game. I swear. See what I can fix. Is that it's not even close to perfect? Okay, exploded on a ghost type. Nice. That's my zone, bro. Straight in the head. Yup. That's G's. That's G. Jiggity. So, we're starting the day off pretty much how this team is gone and just getting cucked. I'm not even standing. This is GG. We are 0-1 today. Let's get into another battle. Maybe those matchups. Who knows? Maybe I don't need Ampharos to be my Mega. Just making a tank. Who the fuck knows? Still, again, I didn't put an Ice Move on this team. What's wrong with me? You can go ahead and taunt for me. Here it is. What? No, seriously, what? I'm gonna power fire into a bit. Default? What? Well, now he knows that it's in the power fire. Good night, sir. I don't want you around. Got an Mew. Of course you woke up, because why wouldn't you? Bye. Okay, that's gone. I go back into Mew and heal, though. If he goes Lando, then I'm waterfalling. Yep. Okay. Why did you do this, sir? Oh, because you want to smack me down? Cute. You really did what he needed to do, though. Priority. Yep. Okay, but shout out to Gyarados. He took down what he needed to take down. Did his job. Did his motherfucking job. Do I do it to him? Do I just go in and scald and hope for a burn? They showed. Nah, they showed Sucker Punch on my videos. What, dude? Look at me thinking for once. Okay. Wait, are you asleep? No. I slept the fucking. What's it called? I slept the motherfucking wanna fight to heat train. Nice. Go out in the Mew, because they don't know my set. Try skull. Oh, okay. Okay. So they know. They know, they know, and I know, they know, and I know, they know, they know. Fuck. Do I mega and turn into a dragon and that thing fucks me up? Ah, fuck it. Fuck it. Know what I mean? Yeah, this thing is a tank and I need every bit of special attack. Even though it's at 361 right now, what the fuck? Holy free holies. Oh, I'm gonna take a sip of this cafe. Shit is amazing. Shout out to Cafe Bustelo. Shout out to Cafe Bustelo. Ah, oh, it's a beautiful morning. We're playing Pokemon. My grades are right. We're chilling, fam. We are chilling. We got 10 seconds before a win, so I guess they gave up. I don't know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, win. That's 1-1. I'll take that 1-1, Bray. Alright, before I do anything, team building. We do things, right? We go into this thing, and now Chandelure no longer runs him entire ground. Actually, do you have access to any other ice building? I don't think so. Maze. Maze is an ice building. Okay. We're rocking that hand power ice. She don't know a damn thing at all. Cause 1 minute is a month, and then you wanna come and go. That's your girl while she in my section. That's your girl while she doing roleplay going both ways like an interception. Fuck her like an interception. What do you? Just because. Let's not do things like that. Let's not, because I thought we were friends. I'm not even going for it. Motherfucking diffuser off the bat. Can't do that. Can't do that. Gotta go with the damage. Gotta go with the damage. Would you do 32? There we go. And Umbreon did the only thing it could have done to this team, really. Everything else fucks us up. So, shout out to you doing your job, Umbry. Shout out to you. Eso no es bueno. Stockpile? Hello? That's a fucking S-rank Pokemon if I've ever... He has both the S-rank Pokemon. Shout out to you trying hard, bruh. Of course, there's nothing wrong with that. Again, trying to get your rank up, but the best team possible. Oh, this is a fucking stack team. Legend, Ultra Beast, Fairy, and Legend. S rank. So this is a stack team. Stop that again. Okay. Came in thinking I didn't make it. I get my blown in bags. Who do you already my yard? I'm selling 10 in a week. Shout out to ED3. He brought it in because of me. What the fuck do I do, man? It's bad. I'm waiting for a burn before I do anything. I'm wasting another toxin. Talk about fail. Please burn. Watch, he's gonna get it. Oh. No, he wouldn't get it because it would benefit me. Because of synchronized. And that saying synchronized doesn't work. Okay, the fuck you doing, bruh? Go ahead and scald me. Please burn yourself. Burn. Nothing. Alright, ready, Orange Jesus? Pray to you. Give me strength. Give me something. Alright, he switched. Burn. Please. Yes! Let's go! Thank you. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? I was just thinking fairy. I was like, oh yeah. I'm gonna switch this asshole in. It's a skull. I really like running roost on this, but like everything I needed on this team just went on to Mew. So I know that set. I run that set, buddy. Good for you. Shout out to you. Can I shadow ball my way out of here? Dragon Dance. It's
setup was weird.
Oh no, that fucking Celestial is in. Let me try to play smart. For once, let me try to play smart. I'm running Hidden Power Poison, like, specifically for Tapu fucking Voodoo, but I'm starting to think there's no point. Okay, what you gonna do, bro? What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk is that all junk? I got beginning. Oh, I'm putting you to sleep. Yeah, now I'm really putting you have flamethrower. Don't care. We live those. I believe in the bolt. We ate it up. Power fire does? Nothing. That's cool. I do this. I feel like I need to wake up soon. I'm just gonna DP. Yeah. DP's ass. Until he wakes up. And then I'm gonna feed him. I'm gonna predict it. Yeah. Heavy slam? Okay. You're confused now, bro. And. Yep, that's about right. That is about right. What I can do is gonna Thunderbolt. What is it, neutral?
Yeah, Thunderbolt.
Give me the fucking boost, bro. Fuck it. Give me the fucking boost for Mega Evolving. You don't have Volt Absorb. You ain't real. Nice. Is there any reason for me to watch? That's why. Or Volt Switch out. But there's no point. There's really no point in Force Sustain because of rocks. Racks. Because of racks. The racks on, racks on. Racks. That's not Glenn. I'm Glenn for real. What are you gonna switch into? Cool. So it's dead. And now you get to pick. Sleep this thing. Don't like it. Not my friend. Knock off. Cool. No. I'm gonna chip away a little bit. Yes. Neutral. Update it. Question is, do we live? Oh, he's gonna miss the fire blast. I've had bad luck the whole day. RNGesus is gonna come through. Aww. He didn't come through, but it's fine. He's fine. Water blows on the Dragon Ball. I feel like he's gonna switch in. Oh, fuck it. Let him switch in. Yeah, I should have done that, because if we switched to that, I'm fucked. He would have been in. It's time. Now it's time. Stay asleep, bro. Dragon Dance for the one time? Stone Edge? Yeah, that's me. That is me. The question is, does an energy ball kill him? Who knows? Okay, no, I'm just gonna chip him down. And then Heat Wave wins meeting. Yes, thank you for missing the Stone Age, Bray. Goodbye, sir. Neutral stab. Goodbye. G fucking G. G motherfucking G. Oh, he lived. You won't live after this. Empower poison, bruh. Sneaking in. Goodbye. Goodbye. That is a win. I believe we got two wins. Two out of three. I will take that with this team, though. I will take that. We go up to 1246. A sad 1246. It's going to be a long climb back up the road to 1500. But I like this team. I do. Little tweaks here and there, but I like the team. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to get out of here and get out of your hair. Like, comment, subscribe if you like the video. Dislike if you dislike the video. And write in the comments how much you fucking hate me. All right. I'm out of here. Peace.